students, now students, in our previous video we had learned the number 9, introduction of number 9. So today we will write in our book number 9. Okay, so for that you have to open book 2, and on book 2 you have to open page number 5757. Students, here you can see how many fingers are showing. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. So in this way you have to open. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. How many fingers? 9 fingers. So which number we are going to write? 9. So what is the formation? 1 upward open curve. Then we will come here to the upward open curve and downward open curve. Then make a 1 standing line. Okay. Downward open curve, upward open curve, make a standing line. Trace and write the number. Parents, please encourage the child to count the fingers also. Okay. So students, first of all, we have to do tracing. So the most important thing, students, you have to touch the bottom line while writing. Okay, touch the bottom line. Fine, nobody will write in only box and not touching the line. That is wrong way. So first of all, we will trace it. Speak with me. 1, downward open curve. Then upward open curve. Then make 1 standing line. Which number is this? Number 9. Again trace it. Downward open curve, upward open curve, and standing line touch to the bottom line. Downward open curve, upward open curve, then make 1 standing line and touch to the line. Again, downward open curve, upward open curve, make 1 standing line and touch to the line. You students, you have to speak the formation also, okay? Downward open curve, upward open curve, then standing line. See, downward open curve, upward open curve, and make 1 standing line. Number 9, speak number 9. Which number we are writing? Number 9. So here, I request to parents, please put 1 dot like this, so that your word can write easily in books. Now keep your pencil on dot, make 1 downward open curve, upward open curve, then make 1 standing line. Number 9, downward open curve, upward open curve, then make 1 standing line. Number 9, downward open curve, upward open curve, and make 1 standing line. Students, please touch to the bottom line. Fine, touch to the bottom line like this. See, my lines are touching to the bottom line. Don't write like this. If you are writing like this and leave here, so that is wrong. You have to touch to the bottom line. Okay, nobody will write like this. That is wrong. Your curve should not so big. Okay, it should be like this. Upward, downward open curve, upward open curve, and make 1 standing line. Only these are the correct formation. You have to follow these formation. Don't follow these one. Okay, students, in the same way you have to complete the whole page. Now students, you have to turn your page. On page number 5858, mention today's date. That is 5 8 20, classwork. Students, here also you have to mention the date. 5 8 20, classwork. Okay students, now what you have to do here, count and color the pictures. Students, which picture is this? These are bananas. What are these? Bananas. So students, we have to count and color. So let's count with me. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. How many bananas? 9 bananas. How many bananas? 9 bananas. Now, count the arms of starfish. This is starfish. You have to count the arms. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. How many arms? 9 arms. Okay, students? So, let's start curling in bananas. Okay, students? Like this. You have to color the bananas in this way. Okay, students? Students, in this way you have to color all these bananas as I have done. Okay, students? Now, come to the next. Draw 9 stars following the given step and color them. Students, we have to draw 9 stars. How many stars? 9 stars. Yes, and after that we will color it. So, see the steps. First step, we have to make one triangle. So, start, make one triangle. Okay, after that, follow this. We have to make a triangle, but it should be in opposite side, like this. Wow, star is done. 1 star. And in the same way, we have to complete 9 stars. See, students, I have drawn 9 stars in the same way you have to draw in your book. After that, we will color it. Firstly, count it how many stars? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Okay, now we will color it. Students, you can use your favorite color and you can do multi colors also, like this. See, in first you can do purple color. After that you can use your yellow color. Do it slowly, slowly, students, okay? Otherwise your coloring may be outside, okay? So be careful, your coloring should not be outside. In this way, you can color all these stars. Okay, students? See, students, I have done the coloring. In the same way, you have to do in your book. Okay? And students, I'll show you the workbook that you have to do number 8 and number 9 in your workbook. I'll show you.